स्टूडेंट्स, वी जस्ट रेड द स्टोरी रितु एंड हर फैमिली. नाउ आई विल आस्क यू फ्यू क्वेश्चंस अबाउट द स्टोरी. यू थिंक एंड आंसर. व्हाट इज एवरीबडी डूइंग हियर? Ritu has not gone to school. Papa is at home. And Grandpa is watering the plants. Why everybody is at home today? Because it is Sunday. He is Ritu's uncle and his name is Uncle Ram. Who has Uncle Ram come with? And why is Ritu running? Who is she running towards? Ritu is running to meet Uncle Ram, Auntie, and Neha. Can you tell me who is Neha? Is Neha Ritu's friend, sister, or cousin? Neha is Ritu's cousin because Neha is Uncle Ram's daughter. What is Neha and Ritu doing in this picture? Ritu and Neha are happy to see each other. So that's why Ritu gives Neha a hug. What has Grandma made? And what is Ritu and Neha doing here? Grandma makes jelly. And Ritu and Neha are helping Grandma in making jelly. In this picture, who is making an ice cream? Ritu's aunt. Auntie makes ice cream. Do you think Ritu and Neha likes ice cream? Yes. See how happy they are to see ice cream. What is Ritu and Neha doing in this picture? What does Ritu like and what does Neha like? Ritu loves ice cream and Neha loves jelly. So they are putting ice cream and jelly in the refrigerator. What is the family doing here? The family has dinner. Where are the girls going after dinner? Who is the person with Ritu and Neha? Grandpa takes them to the beach. Ritu is eating an ice cream. Grandpa is wearing his slippers. And Neha is carrying her bag and water bottle. Who all are going to the beach in the car? And what color is the car? Who are the people waving at the girls? Grandpa takes them in his big red car. Grandpa is taking Ritu and Neha to the beach. And who is waving? Ritu's father and Uncle Ram. Where is Ritu right now? Does she look happy? Who is she with? Ritu is with her grandma. She is going to sleep in her bedroom. Ritu goes to bed very happy. Students, I'm sure you enjoyed the story, Ritu and her family. So ask Mama Papa to read story one more time, and you also repeat the words after them. Try to recognize the words which are written in the story. So I'm sure slowly you will start reading your books yourself. See you in the next class. Bye.